For the stop blocks, drop the fixing through the smaller hole at the bottom. Screw into the hole at the bottom of the garage door until it's hand tight. Apply the cover caps to the guide holes on each side by gently tapping with a hammer or mallet.